Well, coffee prices are expected to continue to rise as some of the world's biggest producers struggle with extreme weather. Importers here are now looking for alternatives to try to keep the cost of a cuppa under control. Nicole Bremner has more.
It's a morning ritual for countless Kiwis.
Sharpens the mind, gets me going, gives me energy.
Tramoka.
I can't live without coffee.
Every morning I need a coffee, for sure.
But a caffeine hit's becoming increasingly expensive. Coffee bean importers here juggling cost pressures felt around the world.
We're really talking about quite unprecedented times in terms of freight issues, climate issues, high coffee markets and volatile FX rates.
Dry weather in Vietnam's resulted in a 20% drop in production this year. Disease, floods and increasing temperatures also taking a toll on crops across South America.
There's obviously a demand-supply deficit, then you're going to have a drive up in prices. But the other side of it that's been driving pricing is a lot of speculators. So same as cocoa prices when they went up recently, it's a lot of like speculation that's driven in the market.
This importer now looking to alternatives closer to home in Papua New Guinea under a fair trade agreement.
Fair trade has impact positively into our community, into the lives of our people.
But it's not without risk.
The climate change is very unpredictable for farmers. When we dry our coffee, it's unpredictable because you don't know whether it's going to be sunny or rainy.
Adding PNG to its suppliers, though, means there's plenty of unroasted beans in stock for now.
The coffees are piled up high in this warehouse. The importer's holding 22,000 sacks of coffee, each weighing about 60 kilograms. That's enough to supply its customers nationwide for 3 months.
That's good news for those keen to keep an eye on their spending.
I try to keep it under $6.
Not more than $5.50, $6.
While diehard fans remain ready to pay whatever it takes.
How many coffees a week do you have?
Ooh, probably about 10.
It's a sacrifice I'm worth, I'm prepared to make.
Their morning fix still worth every cent. Nicole Bremner, One News.